with myself, as a person that uses prosthetics, there's certain obviously avenues to reach an elite level. I'm obviously an athlete that trains hard in the gym and on the track, but I need certain pieces of equipment to enable me to do that. And all, obviously all the other athletes as well, and the technology really complements the athlete as well. So there's lots of people in the background. When I look at the team around me, it consists of coaches, it consists of soft tissue therapists, doctors, but also the people that, that manufacture, that support the prosthetic side of who I am. And it's really important that they feel part of the team, so I can get the best of their expertise and they can obviously see the rewards of my success on the track. So these legs that I've got now are basically legs that I use for everyday use. So these enable me to walk around, to obviously access everyday living. The flex ones that I run on are basically compressed carbon fibre that replicate the calf and the hamstring muscles. That provide me with the forces to move forwards. I find that I work with the prosthetic company to enable me to get the most out of my training. And a lot of the times that's them actually visiting the training with new technologies and seeing if they complement my training. Definitely, the careers that are available are not just sports specific. So when I mean that, I don't mean obviously the coaching side, the kind of the massage, the doctors, the physios, but also the kind of specifics for the need of the individual. And for me, it's obviously the prosthetic side. So prosthetists, obviously the manufacturing side. It's very important that that those people are respected and supported in their journeys, because they're providing me with obviously the success that I have. Obviously I'm up there on the podium winning the medals, but there's people that are manufacturing the prosthetics and supporting the development of the prosthetics that obviously work with me on that success.